The HIA framework solution that is installed on this truck is so unique due to the bolt-on concept, which minimizes the installation time and which ensures optimum safety. My name is Jos Brandsma and I'm working as product manager for HIA Frameworks. HIA Frameworks is the product line in the HIAB group for the standard installation of all the HIAB equipment. As product manager for HIA Frameworks, I'm responsible for all the technical support to our end customers and our HIAB dealers like ADL in Luxembourg.
Je suis Claude Dostert, gérant de la société ADL et distributeur de la marque HIAB au Luxembourg. ADL a été fondée en 1962 par mon grand-père. Mon père a repris, moi j'ai repris maintenant dernièrement et on va remettre les rênes entre les mains de ma fille Gilles. Nous vendons les équipements HIAB à nos clients, entre autres les toituriers, le génie civil, les communes administratives.
The dealer has a customer request and then we try to solve together with the dealer and our salespeople to get the best solution in class to help the end customer out in the best and in the safest way. In the past there have been a lot of challenges to install a heavy HIAB loader crane and we solved that issue with the HIAB framework solutions, which means a fully calculated, easy to assemble, ready to go subframe kit.
L'avantage de la solution Frameworks pour nous est de gagner du temps de production tout en garantissant une qualité de montage et d'exécution vu que la grue livrée d'usine est conforme pour être livrée directement au client.
So the full package of HIAB Frameworks contains of a fully calculated CE certified subframe. In case it's installed at the dealer, we will supply to you all the installation drawings and we have spare parts availability. In the future, by expanding the HIAB framework solutions, we are helping our dealers to increase their productivity and to get safer solutions on the road.
Je suis très contente de la solution Frameworks et j'espère de développer cette collaboration dans le futur. Et on a le quatrième camion qui est en cours actuellement.